qualitative communications, my role here is to help organisations understand the emerging generations and effectively communicate with them. We're living in an age of digital disruption. We are living in what we call the great screen age. Generation Z are going to be the most formally educated generation to date. They appreciate visuals, and that is more important than the written form of old. Australia's population is growing, but it is also ageing, and so the increase in deaths is growing faster than the population growth rate.
When we did a study of millennials, workplace culture was number one, but flexibility was number two.
There are 2.5 million Generation Alphas born across the globe every single week. Generation Z and all of us, we're global now. We're globally connected as well as digital, social, mobile, and visual.